There she goes. And then there was Ronda. There's your Royal Rumble winner. That match is worth another look. Here we go. She's seen as one of the most dominant females on the roster. That'll do it for this year's Royal Rumble match.